शेमारू कॉमेडी से जुड़े रहने के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
मूवीज एंड मोर में मैं सिद्धार्थ कन्नन, एके सिटके जरा हटके, मोर इविल अनलीश्ड, मोर हॉरर, एंड आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट माय फेस, आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द मूवी कॉल्ड अमावस। दो एक्टर जो इस वक्त आए हैं, दोनों कलर कोऑर्डिनेटेड हैं, 24 घंटे से एक दूसरे से बात कर रहे हैं। नरगिस, आर यू गोइंग टू वेयर ग्रीन? सचिन, आर यू गोइंग टू वेयर ग्रीन? एंड यस, दे आर कलर कोऑर्डिनेटेड, द स्टार्स ऑफ अमावस। तालियां!
व्हाट इज अ श्योर कोइंसिडेंस।
आई थिंक दैट ही sent spies to find out what I was going to wear.
According to me, I was in her mind, in her brains, and I was thinking what she's going to wear.
Ek fear hai mera, which is how can you get such a beautiful woman, yaar, Sachin, like this, to do a horrifying film? How can a face ever look horrifying? Yaar? That's very wrong, yaar, Sachin. I'm very upset about this man.
Horror film mein waisi itni daravni hoti hai. To jab khubsurati saath mein hoti hai, to automatic usko balance. But yahan pe it's been the other way around, so horror se zyada khoobsurati hai.
Is the mahol like that jab ye aate hai, oh, Nargis is coming, wow, aisa hota hai ki nahi?
100%.
Are, no. No.
Oh.
You guys are
agar liars. agar aisa nahi hoga, I mean, if it is not like this, then that means something is wrong with the man.
So imagine I'm not Nargis, I am me. Imagine Nargis walking in, what would be your first reaction?
Wow,
yeah, you know what would be my reaction?
What?
Wow! You've had a great list of films, yeah. Rockstar, which is based on my life. Main Tera Hero, based on my life.
Wow.
Madras Cafe, because I'm a Tamilian, based on my life.
Wow.
Right? So there's so much of connection between mere aur aapke beech mein.
Wow. That's wow.
So do you actually like to do a film and get on top of the mountains and things like that, and somewhere you feel, arey yaar, mujhe aur filmein karni chahiye? Do you feel like that?
I think that I worked so much, or for me it was a lot, in these years that I lived in India, and I think I just, you know, I realized that there's more to life than just films. So I like to just work on something and then take a break.
So you had OCD jab aap, you won't shake hands with people.
Yeah, I didn't shake hands with anyone.
In the sets also, she didn't shake hands.
I wouldn't shake people's hands.
No, I didn't feel like that. She was very fine, much better with everyone.
I'm doing well.
You're doing well?
Yeah.
How did that happen? You genuinely had it. You never used to shake hands with people and all, huh?
Yeah, I stopped shaking people's hands.
So you had a very mad laughter, yeah.
Did I?
You have that too.
Now she has a beautiful smile.
She always, she has a mad laughter too, huh?
I think my laughter is still the same.
Yeah?
Didn't you hear me before?
I know, man.
Echoing.
You know those, what was it? What was it like?
Oh, yeah, that one.
Yeah, you had.
Oh, yeah, that was a cackle.
You had like a hyena type of one.
Yeah. I think after Amavas, it's changed me a little bit. So it's a little deeper now.
How's it now?
Like, ha, 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 ha.
Like a baritone.
Yeah, baritone.
What's the scariest thing that you've ever done in your life? And you cannot be diplomatic and say, you know what, maine kuch nahi kiya, kuch to kiya hoga mere bhai.
Scariest, I mean, I've been a very controlled person.
Yeah.
I've seen scary things, but I've not been a part of the scary.
What scares you?
I'll be honest, I mean, fear of dying is something that scares everyone. So that's something that I'm scared about.
Aapne kaha, does it? You have no fear of
dying?
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
We never really die.
It's the soul.
It's the body which dies. Whatever I've heard about Nargis before, seeing her on the set of the film, and what I see of the film in the edit, they're going to be surprised with her talent.
What did you hear before and what did you see? What's the name of the OCD that Nargis has or had?
In the sense, she has an issue with handshaking like that?
Or, something like
she
that.
She has an issue with handshaking.
Okay, what is that called?
I wouldn't know the name.
You know the name?
No.
It's called over-the-top habitual issue.
Is it really?
So now you know what you had? Over-the-top
habitual issue?
Yeah, now I'm going to ask.
It's something that he's created.
No!
Yeah, you created that, right?
There's no name for it. It's just OCD.
Is. You had over-the-top habitual issue.
Okay.
All right, next. One thing that will make her laugh immediately. What is that?
You.
Look at the... Yeah. What is the...
That was a laugh and like not a
controlling
laugh.
The laugh.
Huh. What is that?
That's nothing. It's a laugh. You make me laugh.
No, okay. Anything can
so
make a laugh.
So what makes me laugh? I don't know. It depends.
But does this make you laugh?
No, but it makes me want to wipe my face, though.
Amavas, Sachiin, Joshi, Sachiin, Sachiin,
Ooh,
and Nargis.
Yay!
Bye! Sachiin, Nargis.
Yay! Bye!